Your garage will only be the second one. This one owner vehicle has parked in the previous owner.